When a man is denied the right to live the life he believes in, he often has no choice but to become an outlaw. This city is riddled with crime. And honestly, I just don't know if two men can make a difference.